I know the next big thing. Do you?
I run this machine like clockwork.
Days, 10 CXOs, beat that.
From ideation to execution, I bridge the gap.
There are CEOs, directors, staff members, and students waiting for me in there for CID's flagship event. Can you hold your own in front of so many people?
Excellence is the bare minimum. Mediocrity is not an option. My team is only as strong as its weakest link.
Leadership, the job of leadership is not easy to start with.
You're preparing for an eventuality. You're not surprised when things go wrong.
What are the clients doing now? You know, they are in this slowdown. They made certain plans. Those plans are not showing up. So what is it that we are going to do now?
And the kind of questions you were asking was so impressive. I could never ask this, you know, during my MBA days.
Passion, clearly you don't go the extra mile, you're not that obsessive.
It's about leadership,
your chance to innovate,
networking,
it's about teamwork,
it's about collaboration,
it's a challenge.
I know the next big thing. Do you?
I run this machine like clockwork.
Days, 10 CXOs. Beat that.
From ideation to execution, I bridge the gap.
There are CEOs, directors, staff members and students waiting for me in there for CID's flagship event. Can you hold your own in front of so many people?
Excellence is the bare minimum. Mediocrity is not an option. My team is only as strong as its weakest link.
Leadership, the job of leadership is not easy to start with.
You're preparing for an eventuality. You're not surprised when things go wrong.
What are the clients doing now? You know, they are in this slowdown. They made certain plans. Those plans are not showing up. So what is it that we are going to do now?
And the kind of questions you were asking was so impressive. I could never ask this, you know, during my MBA days.
Passion, clearly you don't go the extra mile, you're not that obsessive.
It's about leadership.
Your chance to innovate.
Networking.
It's about teamwork.
It's about collaboration.
It's a challenge.